मैं बन जारन राम की राम की मैं बन जारन राम की।
Vanjaras are a class of nomadic people originally hailing from Indian state of Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Sindh province of Pakistan. They are also referred as Banjara, Pindari, Lambani, Labana, Tanda, etc. Today, they are spread across Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, and other states of India. Their population is estimated to be around 5.6 million. Banjaras, referred as Labanas in Punjab, have been closely associated with Sikhism from the time of Guru Nanak Dev Ji. Prominent names being Bhai Mansukh, who had the privilege of having Guru Nanak Dev's company, Baba Makhan Shah Lubana, who got ultimate honor of discovering 9th Nanak Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji, Bhai Lakhi Shah Vanjara, who set his house on fire for a respectable cremation of Guru Tegh Bahadur's body in Delhi. Today we bow our heads at that sacred place called Gurdwara Rakab Ganj. Bhai Bachitar Singh single-handedly defeated a drunken elephant with blessings of Guru Gobind Singh. There is a long list of such Vanjara Sikhs and their contribution to Sikhism. Recently, we got an opportunity to meet a contemporary Sikh, Dr. Lakshman Singh, from Vanjara background. He is a doctor in government hospital. He belongs to a village called Shankapur, situated 70 km north of Hyderabad in India. We also got a chance to visit Shankapur and meet other Sikhs over there. It was a revealing journey for us that gave us visibility into certain dreams which started with a single dream seen by a Vanjara family over 40 years back. This family belonged to Banjara named Janya. About 60-70 years back, his family would have looked something like this. He had four sons and a daughter. These children of Janya saw a dream. It was a dream of living a life of self-respect at the time when common citizens had to bow down with their footwear in hand when any person belonging to ruling class called Nawabs happened to be even passing nearby. They realized that dream by becoming Sikhs. While they had to pay a price to realize this dream, they did not step back. They were so proud of their Sikh way of life.
ये बांध के नाम डरना बोल के ऐसा जाना वो तो तकलीफ तो बहुत ही दी तकलीफ। ये उनका विश्वास था लोगों का कि दाढ़ी मूछ जो रखते हैं जादू टोना जो सीखते ये लोग ही रखते हैं दाढ़ी मूछ। ये लोग जादू है टोना बोल के करके अटैक करें, लेकिन ये लोग नहीं डरे, शायद बहुत जम के उसका सामना करें। कई बार मैं बोला था आपको, एक दोस्त आदमी पकड़ के हमारे ताजी को अकेले वहाँ पे गाँव वाले अटैक करें। अब ये लोग हमारे पिता लोग क्या करते हैं, हमारे छके करे तो उनके कृपान पाए भला दाढ़ी मूछ रख के ऐसा चले तो तकलीफ नहीं हुई लोगों को, यहाँ के लोकल लोगों को बेजस नहीं हुआ। वो हर तरीका से गाँव वालों को भड़काना करना, उंगली करना, ये करना, वो करना, वो करना।
They also saw a dream of having a Gurdwara and they realized that dream, building it brick by brick through their own selfless labor even before they made their own homes. Now they have stopped bowing in front of temporal nawabs and bow only in front of one supreme eternal Padshah, Tan Tan Shri Guru Granth Sahib Ji. By Guru's blessings, Today, Jania's family has grown and looks like this. They are primarily into farming, having small pieces of lands, or working as daily wage laborers in farms. They still face hardships, but that has not affected their love for Sikhism. They have maintained their Sikh identity and way of life. Their kids do path by heart. Gurdwara is a key part of their daily lives. And they still continue to dream. Lakshman Singh saw a dream of becoming a doctor when they were hardly having access even to a school. Through his grit and determination, and with the financial support of few Gursikhs, Lakshman Singh realized his dream. He could have taken his dream to new heights, but he chose to put brakes to it and help others with their dreams.
मैं तो ऐसे चले गया, मगर उस्मानिया मेडिकल कॉलेज के सामने से जब जाता था, अहमदाब देखता था बच्चों के उस पर स्टेटस को, मेरे को भी दिल में लगा गया हम भी डॉक्टर बन के तो अच्छा रहता था। मैं सही में भी वहाँ से रियल वर्क करना शुरू करा। वहाँ पे कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूशन में गया, इंस्टीट्यूशन में ज्वाइन होके फिर चलो सेकेंड टाइम में मैं मेडिसिन मारा, मेडिसिन माल कम्प्लीट करके फिर वापस आया, वापस में सर्विस में ज्वाइन हो। मैं थोड़ी थोड़ी सेवा करते जा रहे हैं अभी, जो भी लोगों को जो साथ के बच्चों को, अब ये लोग भी कम से कम डॉक्टर बने, कोई ग्रुप वन कोई IAS IPS क्यों नहीं लग जाना। मेरी एक विचार है इन लोगों को इंस्पायर करके बच्चों को आगे बढ़ाना।
However, all dreams were not as strong as Dr. Lakshman Singh's dream. This is Bhaskar Singh. He was very young when he got a head injury, but due to lack of finance and facilities, his family could not get him treated and he became mentally challenged. Today, he just wanders around like an animal in the village. He might be dreaming, but does not have the capability to tell others about his dreams. This is Ratan Singh, Bhaskar's father, and the most poor person in the community. His dream is just to arrange bread for his family and to arrange medicines for Bhaskar. Devinder Singh works hard every day as a farm laborer. He never got a chance to go to school, but he sees his dreams through his younger brother Hari Singh, who is studying in 7th standard.
यही है, ऐसे दो बहन है शादी के लिए। अच्छा, और माँ है।
तो माँ शादी होनी है बहनों की?
हाँ, बहनों की शादी होनी है। माँ भी और बहनों बुलाने वास्ते गई है खेती में, माँ बीमार रहती है।
विडो विडो है वीर जी।
विडो है।
और उसका और बच्चा सेवन्थ है, कौन से क्लास है?
सेवन्थ
का भाई, सेवन्थ क्लास है। बात नहीं है इन लोगों का।
इनका छोटा भाई भी आपका?
हाँ, हाँ, छोटा है, छोटा भाई।
ये
दो बहन है और एक भाई है।
तो आप कितने तक पढ़े हैं आप खुद?
ना पढ़ाई कुछ भी नहीं है,
बिल्कुल नहीं है।
उसका छोटा भाई पढ़ रहा है 7th क्लास से भी,
उसे
वो एक ही पढ़ाई कर रहा है।
एवरी पर्सन अराउंड इज हैविंग अ ड्रीम ऑफ बेटर लाइफ। देयर आर ड्रीम्स दैट आर इन वेरी नेसेंट स्टेज, देयर आर ड्रीम्स that are taking shape now and just need wings.
Engineer, doctor, lawyer, sab banenge?
Engineer, doctor.
Doctor banna aapne beta? Doctor banke fir kya karenge? Idhar aayenge gaon mein? Help karenge?
Haan baaji, poor ko help karenge.
Very good. Aapko roz gurdwara jaate hain aap? To agar aapko padhne ke liye bheja jaye engineer doctor, aap khub dil se padhenge?
Padhenge.
Shabash.
Starting with Janya's children dream of Sikhism, this community has realized many dreams with their hard work and determination. Some dreams have got shattered on the way, and some dreams have been put on hold. There are new dreams that are taking shapes. We know that they are capable of realizing their dreams, but can we help them accelerate their dreams just as a gesture to thank them for their commitment to Sikhism? In our daily ardas, we remind ourselves, Tere paane sarbat da pala. Can we step forward to put that into action?